trunk integration. Working position, lying on your front, with your face turned to one side, forearms alongside your head. You lift your head, turn the knee of the side you're facing out to the side. Slowly slide your knee toward the armpit. And as you slide, feel in your back. When you feel some sensation of being jammed or tight, stop in the center of the sensation. That's your working position. Lower your head slowly. Attention to the arm you're facing. Slide your elbow toward your side. Lift your elbow to bring neck and shoulder together, and slide your hand toward the top of your head. Stop at some position in which you feel some compression or restriction in your neck. Lower your elbow. That's your working position. Bring the other elbow toward your side. Press down with the forearm and slide your hand toward the top of your head. Stop at any position where you feel some discomfort in your chest. That's your working position for that arm. The arm you're facing, lift the elbow, bring your shoulder into your neck, and bring your neck toward your shoulder. Tip the back of your head back to locate a position that makes you feel where there's some trouble in your neck. Slowly widen your shoulder and lower your elbow. Slowly lower your head to the surface. Relax your neck completely. Elbow up. Side of the neck toward your shoulder. Slowly lower the elbow. Lower your head. Relax your neck completely. Press the knee. Lift the elbow. Neck toward your shoulder. Relax the knee pressure. Spread your shoulder wide. Slowly lower your arm. Lower your head to complete relaxation. Press the knee, elbow up, neck toward your shoulder. Press down with your other forearm to help bring your elbow down. Slowly relax your knee pressure. Relax your elbow down. Relax your neck to complete rest. Complete relaxation. Press the knee, elbow up, neck toward your shoulder. Reach with the straight leg to move you to the side. Neck toward your shoulder. Slowly lower the elbow. Relax the straight leg reach. Relax your neck. Press the knee. Elbow lift. Press with the other forearm. Neck toward your shoulder. Reach with your straight leg. Shift your weight to the side to help lower your elbow. Elbow all the way down. Head down. Relax completely. Knee push down. Elbow lift. Press the other forearm down. Neck toward your shoulder. Straight leg reach. Shift to the side to lower your elbow all the way. Feel your neck and shoulder separate as you relax. Complete relaxation. Knee push down. Elbow lift. Press down with the other forearm, reach with the straight leg. Shift to the side to help bring your elbow down. Head down. Relax your neck completely. Complete relaxation. Knee push down. Elbow up. Neck toward your shoulder. Push down with the forearm. Reach with the straight leg to move you to the side. Elbow wide. Elbow down. Head down. Neck relax completely. Neck toward your shoulder. Press the knee. Elbow up. Use your shoulder to push your neck to the side, head down. Shoulder wide. Elbow down. Complete relaxation. Neck toward your shoulder. Press the knee. Elbow up. Use your shoulder to push your neck to the side, head down. Shoulder wide. Elbow down. Complete relaxation. Lift the elbow behind your head. Feel the shoulder pull toward the opposite side neck. Bent knee, buttock, tighten. Connect the two actions. Straight leg, hip, pull into your waist. Widen the lifted elbow, shoulder. Relax the elbow down. Relax the buttock. Elbow up. Tighten the bent knee buttock. Press down the other forearm. Pull the straight leg hip into the waist. Slowly relax all efforts. Elbow up. Bent knee buttock tight. Connect the two actions. Press down with the other arm. The straight leg hip, pull into the waist. Connect all the actions. Slowly relax. Slowly turn to the other side. With head lifted, slide the other knee toward your side until you feel something in your back. Slowly relax. The same side elbow pull toward your hip. Lift, slide your hand toward the top of your head until you feel something in your neck that feels jammed. The elbow lower. That's your working position. The other elbow bring toward your hip. Press the forearm down. Slide your hand toward the top of your head until you feel something in your chest that feels hard or tight. That's your working position. The elbow you're facing, lift. Bring the side of your neck toward your shoulder. Tip the back of your head back until you feel something in your neck of interest. Slowly relax the elbow down. Complete relaxation. The bent knee, press. Elbow up. Neck toward your shoulder. Tip the back of your head back. Slowly relax the elbow down. Head down. And relax your neck. The bent knee, press. Elbow up. Neck toward your shoulder. Tip your head back. Locate a position that makes you feel something in your neck that feels jammed. Shoulder wide, elbow down. And relax your neck. Bent knee, press down, elbow up. Make the two actions help each other. Neck toward your shoulder and tip your head back. Shoulder wide, elbow down. Relax your neck. Complete relaxation. Knee push down. Elbow lift. Neck toward your shoulder. Tip your head back. And by pushing with the other arm, shift yourself to the lifted elbow's side and slowly lower your elbow. And relax your neck. Complete relaxation. Knee push down. Elbow lift. Neck toward your shoulder. Tip your head back. Using the other arm, press down to shift you toward the lifted elbow. Lower the lifted elbow. Relax your neck. Complete relaxation. Bent knee, push down. Elbow up, neck toward your shoulder, tip your head back. Reach with the straight leg to help shift you to the side. Press with the other forearm to help. Elbow down. Neck slowly relax. Complete relaxation. Knee push down. Elbow lift. Neck toward your shoulder and tip your head back. With the straight leg, reach to shift you to the side. Press down with the same side arm to help. Shoulder wide. Elbow down. Slowly relax your neck. Relax all efforts. Now, reaching with the straight leg, neck toward your shoulder. Press the bent knee, lift the elbow and shoulder. By lifting your elbow, use your shoulder to push your neck down to the surface. Shoulder wide, elbow down. Reach the straight leg, push with the arm, neck toward your shoulder, press the bent knee, elbow lift, use your lifted elbow shoulder to push your neck down to the surface. Shoulder wide, elbow down. Complete relaxation. Straight leg, reach, arm, push to shift you toward the elbow you're facing. Neck toward your shoulder. Knee press, elbow lift. Shoulder pushes your neck down to the surface. The lifted elbow shoulder wide, elbow slowly down. Complete relaxation. Now lift the other elbow behind your head. Tighten the opposite side buttock. Connect the actions. Slowly relax. The elbow behind your head, lift. Opposite side buttock, tighten. Press down with the down forearm. Connect the actions. Slowly relax. The elbow behind your head, lift. Opposite buttock, tighten. Press the other forearm down. Straight leg hip, pull into your waist. Connect all the actions. Slowly relax. That completes trunk integration.